Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to an unboxing video of Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Juggernog Edition. There you go. Here's the box right here. This bad boy right here. PS4. And you got the symbol. And then here's what it comes with. The back of the box. You got steel book, the fridge, whatchamacallit, the perks, soundtrack, zombie map. God, dude, this fucking light. That kind of helps. Two guns and season pass. And you got everything else right here, all the information right here. What's in here? Same thing. Okay. All right, let's get this started. That scared the shit. That literally almost scared the shit out of me. This picture literally almost scared the shit out of me. I looked at it, I was like, oh, wait a minute. Look, this is what it looks like. Some zombie. I'll show you the box real quick. There you go. Some zombies in the background. Oh, fucking, this goddamn light. I swear to God, dude. There's nothing I can do. This is the only place I can fucking do an unboxing video on you. Wait a minute. There you go. The detail. Get more zombies. And then this big ass zombie face right here. Damn. Alright. So we got. Stop. So we got the steel book. We got the steel book. Let's see if you can see it better. The light, there you go. Yeah, that's better. There you go. Okay. Got the game manual. Manual in the game. Who's back there? What's this? Oh, the fucking guy. Whatever. That's not important. So we got that. What else is this? What is this? I think this is the perks. God damn it, come on. Okay, so I can't fucking open it for now. I'll try it later, but what else? We got the season pass. And let me see something. Yeah, the code's right there. We're blocking it out. There's the code. We got, oh shit. Zombies met, or I guess what it comes with. Let's see if it has a code. Yeah, it has a code for it. Damn, dumbass. Okay. Alright. Damn, a dumbass. I'm about to fucking use this before the fucking. Whatchamacallit. Anyways. So we got the soundtrack and the maps. I'm about to use the code anyway, so. And then we got the Nuketown map. And it comes with the code too. For some reason, I went to CallDuty.com. I went to CallDuty.com to actually use the Nuketown thing, but apparently it says I gotta go to the website on my game, which I don't understand. And then next thing you know, I had to try to verify my email, and then I guess the website just decided to shit itself. So let's see what this is. I didn't see what this is, really. Take this shit out, come on. This is people, information about people. Looks like it. Is that a piece of gum? What is this? What is that? The fuck? Let's be, show you. If you want to read it, you can pause and read it. If the fucking camera decides to focus. I'm really not gonna waste my time unlike the last video I did. This is the one I use on the beta, and I changed it. I'm about to change to another one. Person, I think this is the guy. No, this is not the guy. Who's the Reaper? Oops. Is he in this one? Hold on, let me check real quick. Okay, he's probably someone later. Yeah, okay, yeah, this is the guy I'm using right now. And I'm using the Tempest, not Glitch. Tempest. Alright, I'm gonna put these away. Give me 1 second. So, got everything. Now that the moment everyone's been waiting for. What the fuck is this? Alright, the moment everyone's been waiting for. We got the book. Juggernog book, and then the Juggernog safety instructions. There we go. Bad boy, I've been waiting for right here. Look at that. Anything else? That's it. That is it. Look at that. Beautiful. Take a tug on that sweet, sweet jug. Show the back. I'm gonna open this up in a minute. Hold on. Just wanna show this to you guys. Alright. Give me a second. I'm gonna open this up real quick. Look at that bad boy. That's so nice. Open this up. Oh, wow. Shit. This better fall. Let me just lay this down. Actually saw this at GameStop before I seen this, and it does not look too bad. I actually like it. Put this shit in here. Okay. We got the plug for it, and the whatchamacallit, the light. Literally put like probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 12 soda cans in here. Like if I buy a full pack of Cherry Coke, this would be the perfect right here. I'm gonna get the plug, this, and I'm gonna try this out right now, see if I can open it. Comes with the LED sound, if you can see that. It doesn't matter. I guess it doesn't need batteries, so. Alright, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave this here. Put it right here. Where'd the thing go? Take this here. Plug that shit in. I'll make sure I see it too, because I can't fucking see shit. Open it up, plug it in right here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but I don't think it matters. It comes with this plug. You can see that. Look at that. I don't know what the fuck this is, but goddamn. Why isn't it turning on? What's going on here? Oh. That's why. It's a switch right here. There we go. And guess what? Watch this. That's nice. That is so nice. Watch. We'll do another one. Thank you. so awesome. The only sad thing is it comes with three sounds only, so it's kind of really disappointing because I thought it actually played a Juggernog song, but I guess not. But hey, it's not bad. I like it. So I'm going to test this out and see if this is actually code or not. But when I was at GameStop, this actually worked. It was actually code enough for to actually use to put soda cans or beer or whatever you want to put in here. But I'm going to give out one test, so give me just 1 second. All right, so this is what I'm going to do. It's currently plugged in, it's on right now. So I'm going to go to sleep. So what time is it right now? Currently it's, make sure y'all see this, it's 12:41. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to bed, get up around 4 o'clock because I got to work at 6 o'clock. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it up to see how cold is it inside, and I'm gonna try and open the damn fucking whatchamacallit, the perk thing. So I'll see you guys in 3 hours.